Hello friends, in the first step, take two CPU fans and attach both fans with the help of cable tie clips as shown. I am using these two wood pieces in order to maintain a specified distance between the two fans. Now connect both fans in parallel combination, positive to positive and negative to negative. Use a wire connector for further connections. Take an ultrasonic sensor and connect the jumper wires with it. Place the ultrasonic sensor between the two fans and secure it with the help of a cable tie clip as shown. Here I am using a pre-programmed Arduino Uno, and of course you can get the program code from the video description below. Now place the Arduino on both the fans and ultrasonic sensor as shown. For controlling the CPU fans, I am using this 6-volt relay, and as you can see, I connected the 4 wires on it. The one with common pin and normally open pin, and the other two with coil pins of relay. Now attach relay and wire connector with fan by using a cable tie clip. Connect the wire from normally open pin of relay to the negative wire of CPU fan through wire connector. And connect a separate wire to the positive wire of CPU fan through wire connector. Now connect wires from the coil pins of relay to the ground pin and pin number 11 on Arduino. Connect the jumper wires from ultrasonic sensor as trigger to pin number 9, ego to pin number 10, ground to ground, and VCC to 5V positive on Arduino. Now fix an other wire connector on CPU fan with the help of a cable tie clip. and connect wires from common pin of relay and positive terminal of CPU fan to the newly fixed wire connector as shown. Connect a male and a female DC jack in parallel combination. Now connect both to the wire connector. Positive to the wire came from positive terminal of CPU fan and negative to the wire came from common pin of relay. Finally, at last, connect the male pin of DC jack to the Arduino. For testing the dryer, I attach it with my tripod by using cable tie clips and connecting a 9-volt adapter for powering the dryer. When an ultrasonic sensor detects your hands, it conveys a signal to Arduino. As a result, the Arduino turns on the CPU fans. I hope this project will be useful for you. If you like the idea, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe Ideas TV. Thanks for watching.